maybe get started here. Again, welcome to the show. This is Hotline Miami. A game I have not played in its entirety, but I am a little familiar with. And I'm pretty stoked for it. This screen is kind of tripping me out a little bit, so I think I'm going to go ahead and start up. I will give you a little bit of information about this. Devolver Digital, the team behind this one. If I alt-tab, I think it'll still play for you. Let me go ahead and pull this up here. To get this on Steam right now, I think it's still on sale, actually. So let me go ahead and link y'all. There is an age check. I suppose I should be aware of that. Let's not play that video, please. Thank you very much. Oh, goodness. It's not letting me get there. You can find it. It's on Steam. It was on sale for like 75% off, which is a really good deal. And I recommend it because it's a good time. But I'm going to go ahead and get started. So let's do this thing. Oh, right. Yeah, the surly old hobo with pure yellow teeth. Always a good start.
I'm here to tell you how to kill people. This game is controlled with the left and right stick. Press RB to punch A for the face. Once you've knocked out someone, you gotta finish them. To do this, you get to press A button. You got it? RB to punch, A button to finish. You understand me? Don't mess this up. This is the only thing I got left. Boom!
Okay. Yeah.
Alright, now you should try killing the next guy. But use the bed in the red room over here, okay? Press LB when next to it to take it. Then you press RB to swing it. To get that through your thick skull, did it? LB to pick up, RB to swing it. Are you even listening? We'll get to it then! Boom! Hoo-yah!
So I should give you a warning before we even get farther because it's already happened. This is very violent. This game is exceptionally violent, so anybody that may have a qualm with that, you should keep that in mind right now. It's gonna get very, very nasty. I mean, it's kind of a pixelated art style, but, you know, it's still pretty clear. Anyway.
Well done! So let's get to the gun, shall we? You go and get the shotgun in the blue room. You do it the same way you picked up the bat. Press LB. Can you handle it? All right. Ha! Use LT to look for enemies out of view. It's very useful for not getting yourself killed. You can press the right stick or right trigger to lock on to enemies. Just make sure you place your crosshair from first. LB to grab, LT to look, blobby bloop. Now go ahead and kill the guy in the yellow room. Hello, hello, everybody. What, XD? Welcome out. Thank you for coming. I tried my hand at streaming today. Took a break in my stream to watch you. I've been playing Hearthstone. Birth from cheese. Awesome, dude. Let's go ahead and lock on, huh? LT to look, RT to lock on. BAM! Alright, that about sums up the basics. However, there's always more tricks to learn. You can throw any weapon you pick up by pressing LB. You can use doors to knock enemies over. Guns are very loud and will alert your foes. So plan your moves and use melee weapons when you can. God damn it, you'll just get yourself killed anyway. Won't you, ellipsis? Nice.
Part 1 complete boss raid! NLSS raid, what's up everybody? NLSS slash Killbot raid. Oh, it's so good. Baer, this game is better with keyboard than controller. Honestly, I would disagree with that. I'm never a keyboard over controller guy. I mean, like, people tell me it for various games and I can never get behind it. So honestly, I'm gonna have to roll with this. Horsehead!
And who do we have here? Oh, you don't know who we are. Who you are, rather. Maybe we should leave it that way.
Chicken.
But I know you. Look at my face before. We've met. Haven't we?
I don't know you. Why are you here? You're no guest of mine.
I don't think they're actually animals. It's weird. I forgot what voice I gave him already. Do you really want me to reveal who you are? Knowing oneself means acknowledging one's actions. As of lately, you've done some terrible things.
You don't remember me? I'll give you a clue. Does April the 3rd mean anything to you? I believe that was the day of our first encounter. You look like you might be remembering something. Ellipsis.
The horse is actually a female, just... Oh, well, hey, that'll be That'll be important later on, I'm sure. It's the chickens again. You can never escape them, man. Cobalt raid! You guys are so deceptive. You have one new message. Hey, this is Tim at the bakery. The cookies that you ordered should be delivered by now. A list of ingredients are included. Make sure that you read them carefully. Ellipsis click. Good stuff. There's the cookies.
Target, this is a breakfast. Discretion if it's an advancement. Leave target at point F32 inside the dumpster. We're playing Battleship. Failure is not an option. We'll be watching you.
Spyro Neon, when do you play this like 3 times? Katavric! Katavric just subscribed. Thank you so much for your subscription. You are a renewed subscriber, Katavric. Thank you again. Bear hug to you, my friend. I think it's a little loud. Am I wrong in saying it's a little loud? I'll leave it where it is for now, but if you guys want me to turn it down just a touch, I certainly will. Bear hug for you, Katavric, buddy. Thank you for your subscription. I love this. The medleys in between levels. Oh, somehow, oh, I guess it's already carried it over. So, normally you don't have more than one mask. You can only play as Richard when you begin. There are a ton of masks available, as you can see. I imagine a lot of them actually have value. Let's not see. Is this a legit cobalt raid that we're experiencing right now? Or is somebody really convincing me early on right now? Music is too loud, turn it up. There you go. A bit loud. It's perfect. Just a touch. Alright, I'll turn it down like literally 2 points on my mixer here. There we go. Try that out. Probably made zero difference, but that's okay. We'll play as Richard. Here we go. It's actually a cobalt raid. Alright, I'll believe it. I'll believe it this time, man. Let's bash this dude's head in for cobalt. Is there a bear mask? I wish. I hope. I pray. That would be incredible. Let's see. Alright, I need to go upstairs. No, I need to beat the dude in the- Okay, so what's hilarious is this dude takes the world's longest pee. It's kind of fun to just let him keep going. Or we can do this. There we go. That's what we need done. I'll remind everybody again, if you're not familiar with the game, if this is your first time seeing it, this is incredibly graphic, gory, violent, bloody. So, if you're mentally vulnerable to that sort of thing, I would recommend steering clear. But anyway, here we go. Hello, 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 everybody. Oh my goodness. Cobalt streaks. I knew it, man. Oh my god. Reading the chat and I get my head bashed in. That was a bunch of fun. Rock Lee Smile, what's up? Like, there is a bear mask that is the best. Dragon Mage. He spoils it for everybody. Oh no. He's streaming right now. But Sparkle Walrus, hello. Welcome, welcome. So much blood everywhere. Nice! Alright, I'm gonna go for like ultra combos here. Oh, damn, I got shanked. Oh, I totally forgot these guys can, like, crawl away, too. All right, here we go. Boom! Boom! Bam! Keep it going. Keep it going. Ah! Oh, he got me, too. Nice throw, Bear. Gets harder when you get the girl. Interesting. Oh, Leo, you ready, too? Nice, buddy. Oh, God, I'm being silly. All right, so I'm hoping that people got the gist of how things are rolling. From that little tutorial section, I kind of have to, like, not get my- I'm getting cleaned up, man. I did this as, like, a warm-up before we even started, and I was just cleaning house in this level. I am learning quickly that I can probably not just roll through it like I was. Maybe I can, yeah, I just need to be better. There we go. Nice. Got it. Anybody still rolling? Alive? Kicking? Crawling? More appropriate. Me Club! I'm gonna beat the hell out of these dudes with a briefcase. Oh, God! He got me. 3-way kill. God, it's so ridiculous. I don't even know if I'm, like, a huge fan of the over-the-top violence, but I'm having fun, so I suppose I shouldn't betray myself in this circumstance. Web gun is better than the bad red.
Who's there? I can hear you. I know you're there!
Don't you try to hide and point F-32. I've been there. I know what that's all about. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, God. That's the worst place. Holy shit. Okay, so that is a scripted event, but only by luck of the draw and chance did I actually get it to trigger in that exact position. Oh my God. That is disrespectful. Wow. I should go. I should really go. That's just silly. Professor Gizmo, perfect! There you go, man. Perfect to celebrate the crotch vomit. There we are. Yep, crotch vomit hype. There it is. Professor Gizmo, thank you for subscribing, buddy. That's appreciated. Well, that was a decent... Why would you vomit on that guy? I wouldn't have if I had a little bit of control over myself, man. Whew. Okay. This is good. Let's go. I was just gonna say that probably should merit somewhere around a B or B plus. There we go. Stick him up. Sup for vomit hype. There we go. All right, not a terrible start. So it's I feel like I'm kind of trying to bring people up to speed, but there's probably the majority of you out there that know a lot more about this than I do. But just in case there's the opposite is true. Jed, you gotta hang out. All right, or head off rather. Take it easy, Jen. Thank you for hanging out. This game is exactly what it seems. You're beating the hell out of things, you're kind of trying to recall your memories, bring yourself back up to speed of what your life really was.
Yeah, man, I haven't seen you around. Thought something might have happened to you. You seemed really down over losing your girlfriend. Don't remember seeing you after that. Ipsis, maybe we should talk about something else. So, how for midnight snack, huh? I don't worry about it, man. It's on the house. Good to see you. Have a nice night.
That's my Bobcat Goldthwait if he were a convenience store clerk.
Appreciate it when you explain things, but I've never played any of the games I watch you play.
Perfect. Yeah, that's hopefully exactly why I'm doing it. Hey, buddy.
Just, you know, chilling by the frozen patties there.
Regular stuff. The delay seems smaller tonight. I certainly hope so, man. It's been pretty awful as of late, and I can only hope and pray that they're working on it, but I would desire further evidence, I suppose, at least. Spagbowl 69, what's happening? Oh boy, April 8th. Miami, Florida. You have one new message.
Hello, it's Linda. I need a babysitter. Right away, got a few kids that need to be disciplined here. I'm at East 7th Street. Make sure you have a long talk with them. How they need someone to get through to these rascals. And like last time, please be discreet. Click.
You have to air quote almost every other word in the phone messages. It's necessary. There we go. Zodiac, what's up, buddy? I think I'm gonna go for Rasmus. Change to the owl, man. See what this rolls out for us. All right, so nice and cool, nice and calm and collected. Up we go. Oh boy, he's got some weapons. I always forget I can like take a look around too, just so I'm not like rushing into that. Just like that. Great idea. Mr. Rex, you gotta take off. No worries, buddy. Let's see. I guess I'm just gonna wait for him to complete his cycle. This probably shouldn't be that difficult. In fact, I could maybe even just, like, run up and punch him in the back of the head. Boom! There we go. Okay. Oh, God. He's got a gun. And now he doesn't. Now I have a gun. That's better. Oh, God! He was sitting on the bench. I didn't even see him. Go with your bare hands! Solomon will be streaming some lucky for the second hour, for sure.
There we go. Alright, give me that. Let me finish you off real quick. He's not... He was clearly dead. I think that was maybe a little bit of overkill there. What do they even have in this refrigerator? They've got, like, an overflowing cotton candy supply and or fungus. Okay, what is his patrol here? Gonna be, I mean, I can approach it the same way I did last time, but I'm just worried he's gonna wreck me again. I could probably go like that. There we go. Perfect! Grab a gun here. Two rounds. I can kill that guy. Let's see. Oh, no! They're quick. Okay. So if I'm gonna shoot, I better start firing, because they're not gonna give me an option. Oh, it's vomit. Yeah, I suppose I should have figured that too, right? Boom! I love doing that. That is ridiculous. Okay, give the gun. Give gun, please. Bam! Got it. I like that strategy. I like the, you know what? I'm gonna grab the bat here. I don't think I'm gonna have to make too much noise yet. Or I could just, you know, oh, I could throw the bat at him. That's a great idea. Oh, that's a good idea. Nice. Ooh, how would you feel if I donated $1.02 increments? I'd say thank you. I'd prefer you didn't, but I won't stop you, man. Okay, this dude is not my friend. He is my one obstacle, my one true obstacle. So let's take him out with a bat. There we go. And oh god, were there no bullets? Oh jeez, I'm silly. I think I'm pressing the wrong button to shoot. That's probably what my issue is. Oh god, okay, that was a mistake, but oh well. Jeez. All right, let's go quick. I can probably do this. I've got the patterns down for the most part here, what guys are gonna do. I should probably wait for that, but there we go. Finish them off, they're both down. Oh goodness, missed that completely. All right, things are looking up for sure. There we go. Okay, remember where my right stick is, nice. Oh, it's so close! Woo! Oh, it's fun though. Yeah, I can't lock onto targets for sure, but I mean, like, when I'm just sprinting around like that, I can just be a silly guy sometimes. Nice. Okay, this dude might just be who I need to take out first. Multiple paths, man, multiple options. There we go. Oh god, I didn't even think about doing that. Okay, he didn't see me. So I can lock onto him, right? Am I locked onto him? Wait, there we go, okay. No idea what I was locked onto. I think I was locked onto that guy. Nice! There we go. Alright, let's grab... I'm gonna grab this. I wanna make sure... Yeah, okay, so I was shooting the wrong... Or I was pressing the wrong button, rather. Boom! Oh, I'll teach you to walk through a door casually. Nice! Good clear. So that was the babysitting that we needed to take care of. Am I missing secrets, I wonder? Because we have the owl mask on, so perhaps I have an option for cool little goodies that I could find. Blam! Gotta love assault rifles, man. Feel the rush. Establish your flow. Get your chi going, Bear. Get your chi going on, Bear Taffy. I think we're out of 5,000. Let's do it. Gotta go fast like Sonic. I got zero combos. That's a bummer. It's 9:23 in Florida. You are where we are. That's cool. Got enough points for the next weapon unlock. Badass. Hell yeah. A C. That's kind of what I expected, given the way I handled that. Tony! Nice. Get it, go fast! What's up, baby?
Hey, welcome! Well, you don't need to order, your pizza's already done. I work 3 jobs! I have a feeling you were on your way here, eh? Well, let's just leave it at that for now, shall we? Don't worry about paying this other house! Woo, man! Killer!
Mama Pop? Perhaps. I have a feeling this dude's going to be making multiple appearances. Man, that's not how you babysot. But it is how you babysit. Let's go. Murdering time. Hell yeah. Neon, take it easy, buddy. Oh, we fast-forwarded a week here. Look out. You have one new message. This is Thomas from the methadone clinic. We've scheduled a short meeting for you tonight. We're at Northwest 184th Street, apartment 105, and don't worry. We know discretion is of importance to our clients. Ellipsis click. Everyone has to have that awkward pause at the end of the voice recordings, man. Lion 9000, hello. Bear with a Tony mask can kill everyone with your bare hands. Damn. Bear, you're only getting more 39.54% of a beer. Nice. This is a fury. Let's rock with Tony. I'm down with that. Alright, let's have a quick look around the surroundings. We can just go up and maul these two dudes, I imagine. Boom! Oh my god, I actually did that. That was beautiful. Probably should have kept the combo going. Mow him down! That was really rude, dude. He was just taking a dump. Oh, I did bad things to that man. Okay, hold on. I bet this guy's gonna come through the cycle here. Here we go. Wait for it. Boom! Got him! He's got a crowbar. This is gonna be awesome. Awesome as shit! Boom! Nice! Finish him off. Oh god, I don't know how that worked out the way it did, but that was a bad plan. This is your first Bear Tevi live show, Nevox 12, what's happening? And by the nipples of Aquaman! Welcome to you as well. Just casually say hello to by the nipples of Aquaman. And shebang! Right in the mouth. Alright, I can knock this dude out. Pretty sure I can just avoid any further damages. But here are 13 rounds for a gun, and I ought to be moving quicker if I'm concerned about my my time here, or my score rather. Oh, nice! Human shield! That doesn't matter if he just runs up to you and stabs you in the mouth. I'm a silly boy. Nice. Didn't even consider doing that option. Alright, here we go. Quickly! Wait for it. Nice. Ha ha ha! Oh, it's going better now. Going better now! Oh god, that's a poor plan. Those dudes have a lot of weapons. Ooh, Goldlight Studio, hello! That's not how you buy things. Craned, I think there is actually a bear mask in the game, so it doesn't seem as though there needs to be a mod for it yet. Oh god. Let me get this. Oh, I want to keep the combo going so badly! Luckily, we don't really need to worry about my approach to that particular set of levels. Oh god, that was poor. That was piss poor. Whoops. Okay, so we know if I get like sprint down this way, I can do this quick kill here. Grab the crowbar. I'm starting to think I shouldn't have used all my ammunition in that first floor, but that's okay. There we go. Alright, so we can only go one way through here. Nice! There we go. That's what we needed. Now we got some rounds here. Take this guy down. Oh, the human shield! Forgot about it. Nice. Okay. Oh, they're quick! They don't care about their friends! That's a good thing to realize. Aquaman's nipples are likely damn cold and fishy, but damn are they appealing still. Speedy, I am indeed playing some Hotline Miami, man. Plus one, no bear. There really is no bear mask? Oh, that would be incredibly disappointing. I need for there to be a bear mask. My life is incomplete without it being a bear mask. You can shoot through the Oh, that's neat. That was dumb. That guy's he has a silenced pistol. Ooh. That's appealing. That is good to know. Alright, give me that for sure. Okay, so now that we know much about this wall here, apparently that didn't work too well. Just followed you. I'm new to Twitch. Love your stream. Very funny. Striker 500, thank you, buddy! Yes, He had no idea he was being shot. That's incredible. Oh, I locked onto the wrong dude. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Nope, I'm not. I'm just dumb. First time to a BTLS. I am not a chicken. I don't believe you, but welcome. Ow. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and just straight up employ the Rambo strat. Rambo strats. Let's do it. Grab that. Don't even care. Don't even care. Oh, come on. I so hit him first. That's bogus. Wow. Okay, so he notices that really quick when I knock out his friend like that, so maybe that's not the best way to handle things here. So let's see. If I knock him down with the door, go like that. Take him down. There we go. Grab his silence pistol. I should probably still use the door to knock this guy out. Zach Daniel, hello, buddy! Uh-oh. Okay. Cut that guy. Got my pistol. Nice. And bam. Oh, God, I'm missing every shot. I'm the worst. Woo! Nice. That was silly. I'm thinking melee might even be my best bet still. Okay. Let's keep trying this out. I think I'm going to rock the melee strats. He got back up. I was ready for it. Bam. Nice. Okay. I like his better. Let's do this. Now, these guys pose a threat, but he got an automatic weapon here. Or that's just painted on the ground. Where in the world? Oh, God. He was noticing stuff. I did not realize that would happen. That was a dumb thing I did. Okay. So, keep in mind they're more than on to your game, sir. Snap. Finally caught you live. Killer, what's up? Nice. Okay. There are guns painted on the ground. That much is, like, for sure now. Shank. We're in the kitchen. That's an improvement, right? Marked improvement over our progress as of late. Do I need a gun to take care of these guys? It's starting to feel like that's the case. So I've got my rounds here. I can lock onto somebody through the window, I guess is what this is. Nice. Probably didn't need to use that many bullets. And oh, yeah. Oh, what the hell? Did I need to... Oh, I pressed the wrong button again. I am dumb. Here we go. I do have the Fist of Fury. It's true. Oh, my God. I just hit that guy through the door. That was badass. I should use the Fist of Fury. You're right. I totally forgot I had Tony the Tiger. Hell yes. Wow, that is buffed up. Okay, I gotta do that more. He's gonna get back up. There we go. Bam! Nice. Okay, we got this so far. Up to speed. Got my pistol. Wait for it. Wait for the opportune moment to strike. Oh, God, he's coming through. Nice. Nice. And last guy. Oh, yeah, finally! Oh, but hang on. Can I get him from a distance? Let's find out. Oh, baby! Oh, feels good. It feels good, man. Let's do it. Whoa, somebody's already been here. Oh, no, wait, that was my doing. See, this floor was a lot... that was a much simpler experience than the second one there. Nice! I have been using the advantage of you guys telling me a couple things, but I would ask, avoid telling me directly, like, secrets and spoilers and that kind of stuff. Por favor. Por favor. Crusader, your first BTLS. Welcome, buddy. Bear hype. Yeah, like if I don't see something that I really shouldn't be seeing, that's probably for the best, you know, like for the sake of organics. I suppose is what I'm gonna call that. Jeff, take it easy, buddy. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna rock the controller for now. I'll stay with that, see how I can do it. Nice Spanish. New mask!
Ooh, Aubrey.
J.E. Connor, it is indeed a BTLS. We just fill the chat with so much misinformation that you can't find the secrets. I can work too, right? New weapon.
The samurai sword. Samurai! Hoo-yah!
Badass. Oh, the VHS palace. That's my jam, yo. Please tell me it's the same guy.
Hey, dude, good to see you again. Did you hear about the massacre the other night? Bunch of Ruskies out here, no loss if you ask me. They say some maniac wearing a rubber mask did it. Sounds like a scene straight from a slasher. It's a slasher flick, huh? Oh yeah, I have the perfect film for you. The one on the desk, take it, it's on the house. I'm not sure I understand what that phrase means. Enjoy yourself, dude.
Nice. Very good. Baer, it's my birthday. Happy birthday, Bacon W. I'm gonna stick with the controller, guys. It's my personal preference, no worries. I'm sure it's probably easier with a mouse and keyboard, it's alright. It's alright. Flasher, yeah. Zith is glad you could be here too, buddy. That is a DeLorean, it looks like one at least.
Hi, it's Kate from Hotline Miami's dating service. We've set up a date for you this evening. She'll be waiting for you at the Southwest 53rd place. As usual, make sure you wear something fancy. Ellipsis click.
Kerr Winter, hello! That's a lot of nuts! Oh, goodness. I want to look around my house. I feel like I might be missing something here. Let's see. No, let's go for it. It is Player Uno's birthday, too, isn't it? KSIAW. I'm sorry, man. Sounds rough. No, I love you, though. More guns. Fist of Fury sound. Let's rock Aubrey here. I wonder what this is actually going to mean for me. Alright, so I can get right up in this dude's grill. Quick start here. Okay. Gun. Hey, there we go. Oh, jeez. That guy came out of nowhere. Holy cow. Don't be afraid of dying. I'll do my best. Very good. Okay, I should use my little peek around the area, scout things out ability a lot more frequently. I might just mow these dudes down. I got 24 rounds in this gun. Yeah, let's go for it. Oh, that didn't go well. Those guys are gonna come right at me too. Okay, reevaluate that strategy. Give it another shot here. Okay, he's down. Hide behind the corner. See what happens. Oh god, I love this track, man. Hotline Miami OST. Good stuff. Ooh, that was dumb. I don't know why I didn't think he would notice me there. Okay. So this guy's the easy part, obviously. Let's take this dude down the hallway again. Probably for the best. Oh, I got him too. I think it's just gonna switch between shotgun and assault rifle. So, there we go. Alright, that's some progress right there. We just burst through this stuff. Oh, I didn't realize there was another dude. Okay, I'm realizing the errors of my ways previously, though, so let's make this happen again. There we go. Very good. He should walk by the door again. Maybe if I wait long enough. There we go. Nice! Hell yes! Ah, it feels good. What is this? That looks like a freaking grenade launcher or something. I'm gonna stick with this thing for now. Oh, snap! What in the hell is going down in mysterious room B? Dead base! Oh god, I forgot him! He shot my arm clean off, man. Alright, I know what to do up to that point, so everything's alright for now. I totally forgot about the guy in the hallway, though. Nice. Alright, he might walk by sooner now than later. Oh, come on, buddy. Come on, be kind to me. Be kind, rewind. We were just at the VHS store. Rip in peace, Bear. Mel, what's going down? It's got my head blasted. Okay, here we go. Bam! Oh, no, I mistimed it. Waiting for that perfect opportunity, and I'm still throwing all over the place. Here we go. Just gotta wait for the moments again. Love it when I can sufficiently bash a dude's head, and maybe if I just... I could take a chance here and kind of try to get right up in this dude's face with a crowbar. Let's see. Oh, come on, buddy. You gotta knock this off. I'm gonna wanna take a chance at it. Alright. No! Oh, I gotta be quick. I gotta be quick. Here we go. Gotta be fast like Sonic. Let's go! Can I say Pickles in the manliest voice I have? Does that count? Oh, damn. That was beautiful. Totally unintentional, but I like it. Okay. Starting to work out for me. Is that like a ninja? The hell is that dude? Oh, God! I got cut on the wall! Okay, I don't... Oh, wow, that was brilliant. I'm not sure that guy in the middle is actually an enemy. I suppose we'll find out. Okay. Mel, I'm great! I'm doing freaking fantastic. If I approach this the exact same way I did last time, I'll be fine. Oh, let's see. Come on now. Come on now. Get closer. Closer. Look more closely. I'll just go for it. Damn it! Here we go. Screw it, man! Let's just go balls to the wall, see if going ham actually works out for my strategies here. Nope! Certainly doesn't! Alright, stick to the plan now. I remember what to do. There we go. Alright. Oh my god, I actually got them both with that. That was a miracle. Alright, don't want that just yet. I'm gonna grab this. Probably grab this shotgun here. It sounds like a good plan. Alright. How am I gonna take both of these cats down? Oh no, he is real! He's like a turret or something, isn't he? I wonder what that is. Maybe I need an assault rifle to deal with him. There we go. Perfect. Oh, God, he can't run away from that guy. Alright. Gotta hit the shotgun dude first. He's got a buffed up head. Every other time, apparently. Oh, take the opportunity! Nice! There we go. There we go. Things are working out now. Okay. Assault rifle. No, that's a shotgun. Ooh. Bear throw's worth it for the music, for sure. Oh no. There we go. Looking good. These dudes are none the wiser, which is very interesting. Nice! Double kill! Oh, just kidding. Well, now it is. Okay, that feels better. Do we not get back here? Hello? Barely he's cool with all this happening. Is about. Alright, well, that worked out. Oh, God, what in the world? Hello? Oh, I don't go this way. I need to, upstairs! Yeah, hey, stage clear! That means we need to progress onward. Nice. Alright, give me a baseball bat. And goodbye! Oh, snap! He's got a buddy. Oh, God, I did not mean to back into that room. Let's see, can I just throw this at that guy? There we go. That's more of a distraction than anything. I don't know if he's really gonna... Oh, he decides... The bat is his new toy. Nice. There you go, foul. Foul. Pal. What have you. I can take these guys out like this. Check it out. Ha 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 ha! Badass! Oh, this is working. This is totally working. The strats, yo. That didn't work out. Let's lock onto this dude here. Boom! Oh no, I didn't think he'd be able to see me. Damn it all. Okay. Took care of that again. Wait for the play, wait for the play. That was not the play, but it worked out, alright. Nice. Alright, so up to that point, it's really not even that difficult, so let's see here. Two dudes in the garden. Is there a door? There is a door that way. Apparently this guy... Oh, he found me. Yikes! Alright, so that's a much easier way to deal with that problem. Hell yes. Hell yes. Alright, let's go through the easy door, I think. Or what is relatively speaking the easy door. Lock onto this guy. We got two dudes in here. I think a gun is in order. Oh god, he saw me. He totally saw me. Nice. Very loud. No one seems to mind. Let's go ahead and lock on to ranged foe number 4. New gun for me. It's working. I finally got a Twitch account, but loving your videos for about 2 months back. Glad I can finally chat. Rex180! Glad you're here as well, buddy. Thank you for coming. Oh, God. I did not mean to do that! Oh, Jesus! How in the hell did I miss that? Oh, that's hilarious. I'm awful. There we go. What if they heard that? Oh, I want the pool cue, man. Gotta have the pool cue. I so hit that guy with that. That's beautiful. What in the world did I just do to that guy? Did I just pool cue him into oblivion? That's beautiful. That's morbid and cruel, but hilarious. Nice. Oh god, I should have taken the opportunity to get that guy too. Hell yes. Hell yes. Oh no! Oh, sorry about that. Totally just hit the microphone. Guys on couches are deceptive. That's what I've learned here. Alright, so we can do that easy. Nice. Oh, totally didn't mean to do that, but it worked out. Okay, I think I can use a gun pretty safely here, so let's go ahead and lock on to that guy again. Bye. Got one more bullet. Now we got two. Can I open this door? Kill. Oh god. Working magically, magically! Oh, he's coming to get me. He's coming to get me. Not anymore, you're not. Bye, buddy. Oh, no, I hit the right trigger again. Oh, God. I'm the worst at that. All right, I know exactly what to do now here, though. Perfect. Oh, he's looking right at the door. Jesus. That's horrifying. All right. Get the locked and loaded. Bam. This guy on the far side, lock it on. Bam! Oh, he got me too. I'm silly. Great yet horrible at this game. That is a claim to fame I will never be ashamed of. Mm-hmm. Alright, I like the lock-on strategy here, but this guy on the far side needs to die much more. Oh goodness. Oh wow, he was quick. Woo! Oh god, that's a different strategy. That's a different pathing for him. Oh god, I'm horrified. He didn't see that at all, though. Nice! Oh, I can't believe that worked out. Okay, let's grab a gun. Lock on. There we go. Most of the problems have been taken care of this time. Nice! One more. We got it. Hell yeah! Good stuff. I'm taking this pool cue out with me, man. Uh-oh.
Gotta do everything by myself, huh?
That is not a stereotypical name. Whoa, he's dead, right? Oh my god, he's not. Good lord. He is strong. How the hell? Okay, ow. He can take a beating. Good lord. Oh, goodbye, goodbye, no, I can't get backed into a corner. Holy crap. Okay. How in the world do I take care of this guy? Ooh, look at all those points I got. I know, man. It's awesome. Ow. Okay. I want a shotgun, obviously. Oh, jeez. Okay, I got that. Good. Six rounds here. Nice. Okay, he's finally... Wow! That was ridiculous. That's a boss? My goodness. Elite Rogue, welcome. Oh, he's begging for mercy. Does this seem like a game that's about mercy? Nope! Oh, wait. Nope! Okay, apparently this game's about mercy. Let's go find out what's going on in this room. Nothing. Alright. Oh, we need to go upstairs. Snap. I got all damn points, baby. Apparently more of a mini-boss, yeah. He really wants me to do something here that I apparently have not figured out. I gotta kill him, right? It's the only way to finish this level off, I suppose. Oh, I see. Oh! Oh! Ooh! That is... That's nasty. That's nasty. Let's get out of here.
Hey, asshole. You can't just leave me here. I've got nowhere to go. Why don't you finish what you started?
Alright. Oh. I guess finishing what I've started meant killing everyone but her and taking her with me in the car. Sure. Yeah, that's about right. Flawless victory! Yeah, there you go. Supreme effort! Ooh, God, that's rough stuff, dude. Whew. Oh, you could have killed her, too? I just straight up went and pressed A. I figured that would smash her head in, you know, because that's what happens for every other character I go up and press A to. Real life, too, to be honest. Another C! Hey, I'm right on the curve. That makes me feel good.
Dun Juan.
That's Neato Mask. This is my Bobcat Goldthwait buddy running the strip joint too? Of course he is.
Hey there, welcome! You look so well, sir. You alright? Are you sure it's okay for you to be drinking? Alright, well then I'll get you something special. Do you like sweet or sour? Maybe you want it bitter. And there you go, sir. Enjoy! Well, thank you kindly, baby.
This dude, puked and vomited all over the floor. Why is the men's bathroom tile pink? What I can assume is the men's bathroom tile. That's a question I demand an answer to immediately. Grab that, and I'm good to go. I love going places for one thing and immediately leaving. I'm being honest with that, actually. You did get called to that mission via dating service. That's true. That's a fair point. Okay. Give me a second here. Remedy the voice a touch. Oh, that's good. You going, good night, Jolko 6070. It's very dark. Oh, it's you again.
Looks like you've been busy since we last met.
I see that you remember me now, don't you? But you still don't know who I am. You don't even know who introduced us to you.
Why did you come back here? You're not a nice person, are you? You make me sick!
A picture is starting to take form here. I wonder if it's accurate. Some pieces don't quite seem to fit. Maybe I just don't like the way it looks.
I think your time is up. But we'll meet again. Before you go, here's the four questions to ponder. Question number one, you like hurting other people. Clearly I do. Question number two, who are you leaving messages?
Who are leaving messages on your answering machine?
Question number three, where are you right now? Miami, Florida. And the final question, why are we having this conversation? Because it's very critical to the progression of the story. Thank you, sir.
It's off for now. See you soon. May 5th. 1989 will be where we leave off. This has been a good first run of Hotline Miami, I think. Don't you say? It's been fun stuff, man. Thanks for watching. No, I think I might have issues putting this on YouTube, but we'll find out. We'll see what happens. I'm gonna give it a whirl. If this does end up going successfully up on YouTube, thanks for watching it there. I'm gonna switch to Spelunky here on the Bear Taffy Live Show. Thanks for coming out, guys. If this is your first time here, feel free to follow the stream. You can notify when it goes live that way, as well as on twitter.com/BearTaffy. It's a way to do things too. I'm gonna roll a few minutes of ads. I'll be back with Spelunky, the Daily Challenge, and the Death Roulette. See you in a bit.